Good morning, my dear students. Today we will do exercise 10D. Okay, now we will subtract the measures of length. Okay, so we will start from here. So here is 2. We will take carry from here. It becomes 3 and it becomes 12. Okay, and 12 minus 7, 5. Okay, and here 3 is less than 8. So we will take carry from here. It becomes 4 and it becomes 13, and 13 minus 8 again 5. Okay, so here 4 we will again take carry, 1 and it becomes 2 and it becomes 14. 14 minus 6, 8, and 2 minus 2, 0. Okay, now in the same way here again 1 is less in the same way here 1 is less than 5, so we will take carry. Okay, so it is 0, so we will take carry from here. So it becomes 4 and it becomes 9 and it becomes 11. Okay, 11 minus 5, 6, and 9 minus 3, 6, and here 4, 4 is also less than 5, so we will take carry from here. So 14 minus 5, 9. And here 6, 6 minus 1, 5. Okay? In this way, you will do all questions. Okay? Take care. Have a nice day.